The movies you want are on in-demand pay-per-view this week. Vertical Limit. Oh, Brother, Where Art Thou? Proof of Life. Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. All on in-demand pay-per-view. Hit movies without leaving home.
Previously on General Hospital.
Sorel is mine to deal with.
You're at my mercy, and I have none.
You killed my brother, Leo.
Sorrel's going after Michael. I have to stop him.
Somebody needs to kill him.
Somebody will.
There is something to be said about a victim that can't run away.
I'm not going to die.
Where the devil is my
paper?
Hmm? Well, good Lord, where'd you come from?
I've been bellowing for him for the last 10 minutes.
When was the last time Reginald paid any attention to Grandfather? Something wrong?
Oh, no, the staff got a letter from Emily yesterday. She asked us to treat you all with the kindness and consideration that you clearly don't deserve.
Wasn't that thoughtful of Emily?
Oh, please tell me we're not celebrating something.
Oh, indeed we are. We now have the means to divest Sky of her ELQ shares, her board seat, and her staff position.
You're going to blackmail her out of town?
No, we're going to vote her out of town. And to that end, I have invited a very special surprise guest for breakfast.
Well, I'm willing to bet that special surprise is me. Any takers?
Go.
I don't sleep here.
No, well, where do you sleep? The penthouse isn't finished yet.
Cardi, you know better than to be here alone. I only got a couple of watchmen watching the place. You know, what if somebody tried to get me or something? You were supposed to go home.
Yeah, you won't let me in my home.
So you go and do something you know is unsafe?
Look, I wasn't thinking that.
You never do. That's the problem.
Look, I had to find you. I needed you after what happened last night. forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. I tried so hard to forgive, and I failed. And now I am begging you. I am begging you to forgive.
Morning.
What are you doing out of bed? Are you all right?
Yeah, I just thought I'd rest a minute. Maybe you can help me up.
I just don't move, okay? I'm gonna call the orderly and we're gonna get you back in bed.
Wait. You're gonna get in trouble if they know I got out of bed, won't you?
I shouldn't have let it happen.
Well, come on, I don't want this to land on you. Help me stand up, and everything will be cool. Come on.
You really shouldn't take the risk.
I'm not gonna have a stroke, okay? Come on, just help me.
If I'm gonna break the rules, I don't want anyone walking in. I don't even understand how you got out of bed in the first place. Why didn't your alarm go off? Hi, Tim.
Excuse me.
General Hospital, brought to you by Jergens Naturally Smooth Shave Minimizing Moisturizer. Jergens, love your body.
It was one against, I don't know, probably 10. By the time they were done, his neck was red and...
Oh, I am afraid to go to high school.
It scares me.
I have a knife and you don't, ha ha ha.
He bring a knife?
He brought a knife. It was in his backpack.
There was this kid that was like 17. He came to a school with a gun.
We didn't know if it was fake or real.
Our children need our help to deal with tough issues, like violence. Please, talk with your kids.
I'm holding you hostage.
I wish.
When trouble hits, we stick together.
I want a baby brother.
I get what I want. Sleeping with you is the worst mistake I ever made.
Get out of my life once and for all. Just go.
Consider me gone.
Good, I'm glad you're gone.
Bare ordinary toilet tissue when they're Charmin. The news is really getting around. Charmin's unique cloth-like tissue gives you that comfy, clean feeling.
You gotta try this.
Comfy clean.
Cha-cha-cha. Charmin.
If you know a kid with a terminal illness, who'd like to take their family on vacation for free, call Give Kids the World. We'll never forget it.
Comfort. It's the feeling your baby has when she's all wrapped up, warm and happy. And Carnation Good Start helps keep her feeling that way. Good Start's the only routine formula whose proteins are broken down into smaller pieces to be easy to digest in baby's tummy. They're called comfort proteins, and only Good Start has them. Think of it as comfort food for the two of you. Carnation Good Start from Nestle.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
How does it feel to be married to a killer?
This time she's gone too far.
Why didn't you ever tell me all of this?
Sisters, weekdays at 3 p.m. 12 Pacific on SoapNet.
What happened last night?
No.
Michael's fine. I speak to his guards 3 times a day. The teacher told me that
she'd take listen him to me. Will you listen to me? One of Sorel's hitmen was admitted into ER last night. He had a picture of Michael. Sorel could hurt him. He could have sent somebody else down to Martinique to kidnap my little boy.
Sorel's not going to hurt anybody. He's especially not going to hurt Michael. He's not going to be a problem anymore.
How do you know that?
What were you doing in ER last night?
What about Michael? Sorel could have sent another hitman down to Martinique. He could be there right now.
This picture in the ER, was it recent?
No, it was older.
Well, that means they don't know where Michael is. They're carrying the picture because just in case they see him, but they don't know where to look. Michael is safe. How many times do I got to tell you I will always take care of that kid?
Thank you.
Why were you in ER?
Because you wouldn't tell me anything about Sorel.
You were supposed to go to the hotel room and you go to the hospital, which is the worst place you could be. Who saw you?
A lot of people. Mike, he burned his hand.
This picture of Michael with the hitman. Who told you about it?
A nurse.
Which nurse?
Look, it's not just about Michael. The hitman had a picture of me, of Xander, and Emily.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because you said you didn't care.
No, I said I couldn't discuss it. Do you think I do that to punish you, or do you think I enjoy seeing you afraid? There are things you shouldn't know is for your own safety. When I tell you to go away, there's a reason.
How am I supposed to know that? What is the difference between you protecting me and you shoving me out of your life?
There is no difference. You can't do this. You've proven that over and over again.
How can you say that after what I did for you last night?
What did you do, Cardi?
So how long has Mr. Sorel been lying here like this?
There were no changes in his rhythm. He'd been watching it from the desk.
Yeah. And you didn't notice that he was dead? I mean, did it hurt? Did you look at your page?
I got your page. What's going on?
Joseph Sorel is dead.
Okay. We'll call the morgue and get some orderlies to get him out of here.
You don't just call the morgue and shuttle him off like he died of natural causes. There is something seriously wrong here.
I thought I knew the difference between right and wrong. I thought I knew that revenge was pointless and that anger only hurt the person who felt it, not the person that it was aimed at. I knew that there was no such thing as doing a bad thing for a good reason. You know these things, they're easy to know. You learn them from your mother, or from your teacher. You grow up. I grow up knowing the lines that I would never cross. I'm afraid I didn't even know myself at all.
You weren't home. You've been here all night?
I didn't know what to do.
Hey. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine, okay? It's gonna be fine.
It is right there in your own handwriting. You did not want Mr. Sorel disturbed until this morning.
But you didn't glance in the room past the comatose guard and see that somebody was dead.
All right, that's enough, Tony. Look, these nurses have been on duty since what time?
6 a.m.
Oh, and they followed all of your instructions indicated on the patient's chart. You can't blame this on them.
The man is dead.
The man is a convicted cop killer. He died in his sleep instead of by lethal injection. We are not talking about the assassination of President Lincoln.
Sorel's heart monitor was attached to a pulse simulator. His respirator isn't even functioning.
Dr. Jones, somebody pulled the plug.
Get caught up in the romances that make you dream. The mysteries that have you guessing.
You look me in the eye right now and you tell me that you believe that she's telling the truth.
And the heartbreak that keeps you hoping.
I'm alive. I have you.
Get caught up in the stories that can take you away from it all.
The Todd I know doesn't do kindness.
Well, I can. I just don't.
Soapnet brings the excitement of Poor Charles, All My Children, One Life to Live, and General Hospital at night so you can talk about it all day.
I want you to stop trying to hurt my brother.
This so-called brother is my enemy.
Soapnet, soap watching made easy.
There's something warm and fragrant about scented oils, which is what makes Glade Plug-In scented oil so special. It's a home fragrance that taps into the precious qualities of oil. And now it works in any outlet and leaves one outlet free for 60 days of pure, rich freshness. Plug into Glade Scented Oil.
Plug it in.
S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Now on Soap Center. The latest inside info from the world of soaps, including a villain's return to One Life to Live. Former As the World Turns star and former Soap Center host Brooke Alexander is joining the cast of One Life to Live. She'll play the recurring role of hospital administrator Julia Michaels starting August 24th. A bad girl from the past is returning to One Life to Live. Starting August 15th, soap veteran Barbara Garrick is reprising the role of Allison Perkins, the unstable woman who kidnapped Jessica in 1986. Soap Center, the world of soaps like you've never seen it before.
There's a way to remove dust and not just move it around. Swiffer cloths have lift and lock pockets to help attract and trap dust and dirt with the swipe of a hand. The Swiffer system cleans even hard-to-reach places. And when you're done, just throw the dust away. When Swiffer's the one, consider it done.
Life is like a game. But sometimes things can go wrong. That's when you need to pick up the phone and call the Boys Town National Hotline. 1-800-448-3000.
How lovely to see you again, Mr. Jacks.
You're looking as lovely as ever, Mrs. Quartermain.
Thank you. I take it your search was unsuccessful.
Yes, I'm afraid so.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Now, if you'll excuse me, Reginald and I are on our way to the Rose Garden.
No, Lila, no. It's much too hot out there. Why don't you stay and have a little more breakfast if you want to, because we have something to discuss with Mr. Jacks, huh?
You know, Edward, it exhausts me to see you work so hard. Goodbye, Mr. Jacks.
Mrs. Quartermain?
Lila, please.
Lila.
That's Mrs. Quartermain to you.
Make up your mind, Edward. Are you going to butter me up or run me off for flirting with your wife?
I merely asked you over to welcome you back.
You want your vote.
Well, obviously.
Can't a man offer a simple invitation to a much-missed...
Adversary?
Now, come on, don't exaggerate. You know that we both share a certain sense of larceny.
We also share ownership of ELQ. And it seems you've given away stock in the company to an unsuitable relative. Worse than Tracy, I think you said.
Well, I might have been overreacting.
No, you weren't, Edward.
What?
The woman's name is Skye.
Skye Chandler Quartermain. We weren't formally introduced at the auction, but I must say your entrance was unforgettable.
Well, I like to make a strong first impression. Obviously, you do too.
Strong doesn't quite describe her. Try poisonous.
Cousin Ned thinks that I'm responsible for all the troubles in the world. What's your opinion? Do I look like someone you'd want to get rid of? Or someone that you'd like to keep around?
You need to tell me what you've done. It's the only way I can make this disappear.
Look, I meant... when Sorel was holding me hostage, I did everything to keep you out of danger.
You're lying. Come on.
Look, I lie. That's right. I'm lying. That's what my husband thinks. I lie about everything. Yeah, if I say it's day, it must be night. And if I tell you that I love you, then it must...
Oh, so you're plotting to send me back to jail. Is that what you're trying to do here?
Yeah.
Again?
Yeah, that's
Again?
What I'm doing. I'm,
yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Right,
tell
right.
me. I'm plotting to send you... You know what?
What?
That's what I do. I hated you so much.
Mm-hmm.
That I carried your baby and I married you twice. Yeah, and I sat by your bedside and begged for you to live. Yeah, I did that all, and it was part of the greatest plan ever. It was a trick. It was a trick to make you despise me, to talk you into walking away and abandoning me.
I provided for you and Michael.
No, you left! You left, and you are still leaving! You know what? Why don't you just go? Because I don't need you.
I need you to tell me what happened so I can fix it.
Why? Why, so you can think that you're taking care of me? Oh, so you can think you're being honorable? No, you walked out. You left your wife. You left Michael. Why don't you just call your garden, Martinique? Go ahead, do that. Tell him to come home because I can take care of Michael. I can protect him because you never will.
Don't you ever say that.
I am the one that has to keep AJ away from Michael. And I will do that. I will protect him even if it means I have to team up with his creepy new sister.
Skye?
Skye hates him as much as I do. We are going to take care of him once and for all. Yeah, and I will keep Michael safe. No thanks to you.
Skye is a liar. Do
yeah,
you know that?
You know what? So am I. According to you. Maybe you're wrong about both of us.
You lie when you're scared or afraid or when you think of some stupid plan to get what you want when it can't possibly happen. You lie like a kid because you're afraid to be punished. You are afraid to be punished. Do you hear what I'm saying? And you want people to like you. Skye is a professional. She's going to use you. Stay away from her.
I don't take orders from you.
You know what? This is crazy. You know that? This is crazy. You're so afraid for Michael that you can't think straight. You're no match for this woman.
Oh, I am a match for anyone. Sorel found out. So will you.
He's gone, we're missing. He's finally out of our lives.
What do you mean?
I was just in ICU. Sorel is dead.
Oh my God, Roy.
No, he did not deserve to keep breathing. We're talking about... he killed people, Melissa, without conscience or regret. The best he deserves is to be buried and forgotten.
He brought out a lot of things in me that I didn't even know were there.
Susan, when I first saw you again, you told me Leo wanted you to let this go. You can do that now. He's not gonna hurt you or anyone else.
the alarm should have gone off the instant that he stopped breathing.
Yeah, unless the alarm malfunctioned.
Did either of you turn it off?
Amy told you we haven't been in the room.
But you've done it before, though, right?
Of course we have. We disarm the alarm to suction his tubes. But the alarm resets itself after 2 minutes.
The alarm's been rigged.
Right, the alarm was disabled with a tongue depressor.
Amy, Quinn, please wait outside. Tony, you got to stop badgering the nurses. It's clear they had nothing to do with
this. Well, somebody did. I mean, last night, this patient was in stable condition. This morning, he's dead. His EKG leads are hooked up to a pulse simulator. His respirator's unplugged. The alarm's disabled. I mean, we have to call the police. Sorel was murdered.
Inevitable. There are paper towels that drip, and there are Bounty paper towels that won't. Bounty picks up faster, absorbs more, and traps these spills in better. They get the job done the first time, which is a plus, considering. Bounty, the only quilted quicker picker-upper.
I just want my cold sore to go away sooner.
You want a Breva.
I want it gone.
You want a Breva. A Breva penetrates the skin to help stop the cold sore infection from invading healthy cells. So a Breva cuts healing time in half.
I like that.
I didn't know he would die. I loved him. I should have gotten tested. I just didn't know.
Over 200,000 Americans are living with HIV, unaware of their status. Take the test, take control. For the HIV testing location near you, call the National AIDS Hotline, 800-342-AIDS.
What do women say about Clairol Renewal 5X shampoos and conditioners? Excited. Renewal 5X makes your hair up to 5 times stronger and 88% healthier. What do you think about that? Renewal 5X for hair that screams healthy.
Used to be that fathers knew best. Well, sometimes they don't.
There's no way you will ever be a father to me.
Soapnet has all the fathers who know best. And the ones who just think they do. Soapnet, devoted to soaps, fathers, and you.
Beautiful people.
You're such a big star, aren't you?
Look even more beautiful.
That's wonderfully wicked!
Next to Jiminy Glick.
I'll only ask the things that the people want to know. Who are these people that love to hate you? Hot suppository. Isn't that wonderful?
Here for Primetime Glick with Martin Short, Hollywood's next big thing. Wednesdays at 10:30, only on Comedy Central.
Winner of 4 Academy Awards. One of the greatest movies ever made. On in-demand pay-per-view. It's magical. Mythical. Romantic. A gravity-defying masterwork. Available subtitled or dubbed into English. Order Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon on In Demand. See the best movies of the year without leaving home.
Hi, I'm Pat Murphy Stark, host of The Movie Loft. Join me this month for an inside look at the best movies available in August on pay-per-view. Hits like Castaway, Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, Unbreakable, Down to Earth, and many more. So the next time you want to see a great movie without leaving your home, just relax and order in pay-per-view.
Dr. Jones, has there been any change in my father's condition? Do you know when? Yeah, I understand. Thank you.
Said you wanted to report a death in ICU?
Yes. My patient, Joseph Sorel, is dead.
Joseph Sorrell's already been tried and sentenced. You need to speak to the residing judge or the warden of Pendeville about what to do with them. At least the state doesn't have to pay for his execution.
I tend to agree. But Dr. Jones thinks that Sorel died under suspicious circumstances.
I want to see you take all of them.
All right. What, you mad at me?
It's been a tough morning.
Yeah, so I heard. What's happening across the hall? I heard some yelling.
One of the doctors just lost his temper. It happens all the time.
Which doctor? You trying to blame some of this on you?
They would if they knew what happened this morning. How long were you out of bed?
Look, it is hard lying here, okay? I get bored, you know? I got three letters from my girlfriend in that drawer that I've read more times than... Look, they're all worn out. I just... Besides, I'm not as weak as everyone thinks I am. Sometimes I want to get up, okay? So I shut off the alarm.
And how did you know you could disable the alarm with a tongue depressor? Did someone teach you?
I figured it out. It's really not that hard.
I would estimate that he's been dead about an hour.
With the respirator unplugged, the alarm disabled, and the
EKG.
The EKG hooked up to what?
It's a pulse simulator. It's primarily used in cardiac training.
Which would make the nurses at the desk think everything was normal.
That's correct.
You seem pretty cool about all this, Doc. Doesn't bother you a patient was often in your hospital last night?
We reported the incident. What else were we supposed to do? Huh.
And Sorrell's guard was sleeping when you got here this morning.
That's correct.
You want to explain to me how you fell asleep on duty last night?
I can't,
you
sir.
What?
I can't. I felt fine. Next thing I knew, it was morning, and Dr. Jones was chewing out the nurses.
Did you eat or drink anything?
A cup of coffee.
This coffee?
Yes, sir.
Don't touch it. Don't let anybody near it. I want forensics to run a check on it. Hey, oh, whoa. This room here, it's a crime scene. Everything in it is evidence. Will you take care of this, please? Dr. Quarterman, I'm gonna need a list of everybody with access to Mr. Sorrell's room for the last four. Make that 8 hours.
Why not? And don't say it's because we don't know how. Because we already proved that you can start a fire with a dashboard liner. And I'll spring for one of those high-tech tents where you just pull a cord and the whole thing pops right up into place.
I think you're making that up.
No, don't you ever watch the Nature Channel's mountain climbers? They use them all the time. They're freezing up there and, you know, they don't have enough oxygen. They need a tent they don't have to think about. So do we.
Yeah. And where would we go with this worry-free tent?
Anywhere you want, Melissa. Just west, Great Plains. Hell, we don't even need the tent. We can just stretch out on our backs and look up at the stars.
Yeah, we could go to Montana. Yeah. We could go to Big Sky Country,
there
right?
There you go.
I wish we could do that.
Don't wish. Let me take you to Montana. Won't have any anything more important to think about than watching the sunrise. It'll be the beginning of a new chapter in both our lives.
What this family needs is time together to heal.
Yes, I'm very sorry to hear about Emily.
Thank you. Now you see why this woman has to go.
The sooner, the better.
All I'm asking for is a second chance.
Let's cut to the chase. I'll buy you out, Ms. Chandler Quartermain. That way you can concentrate on your devastating family problems and leave ELQ to me.
Over my dead body.
You had to know Jax would try to work this to his advantage.
Those stocks will return to their rightful owner, and that's me.
What kind of deal were you considering, Mr.
Listen,
Jax?
You Australian snake oil salesman. You are not going to steal any more of my company than you already have.
Oh, I only steal as a last resort. I'm sure in this case, Sky and I can come up with an amicable agreement.
Count on it.
Don't count on it.
Edward, quiet. Let Jax do it. By the time he's done, he'll not only have her stock, he'll have everything else she owns, and she'll be a lot lighter, so it will be easier to toss her out into the gutter where she belongs.
Sounds like I should be careful.
Well, where's the fun in that?
Excuse me. There's someone here to see Miss
Chandler. No, I'm sorry. We're busy. Just tell them to come back another time.
I can't.
What? Wait.
Oh. It's you.
Yeah, I'll keep this brief.
I can see you have a guest.
To change the world, you don't have to be rich, or famous, or play ball, or lead countries. All you have to do is tell your family you want to be an organ donor. Talk to your family about organ donation. Talk to your family about donating life.
Can you believe it? Africa and Planner's Trail
Mix. Awesome.
What is with Mike?
Looks like a blushing bride.
They got mosquitoes here the size of mopeds.
Guys, look. Giraffe. Toss us some trail mix.
You're kidding? Giraffes don't eat trail mix.
Everyone loves Planner's Trail Mix. All the good stuff you'd expect in surprising flavors you wouldn't.
You don't see that every day.
I wonder if he'd do my hedges.
Planner's Trail Mix. Relax. Go nuts.
We're convinced that the Crest Spin Brush cleans better than your regular brush because it's the only brush with a spinning head and stationary bristles. Try it. If you're not convinced, we'll give you your money back. Now that's a better spin on clean. Crest Spin Brush.
Now Payless is the latest looks for back to school, starting at $12.99. Doesn't it feel good? Soap Center asked and lots of you answered. Who is the hottest man in daytime? Todd Manning from One Life to Live. I watched the show just to look at him. Jamal from Port Charles has the nicest eyes and he's so hot. It's a tie between All My Children's Mateo and One Life to Live's Antonio. They are real breathtakers. SoapNet wants to know what you think. Go to SoapNet.com and answer this month's message board question. SoapNet, devoted to soaps and you.
Dear gentle-minded consumer, ooh, I've taken up the natural life. I'm new Cottonelle toilet paper with aloe and E. I've got a silky, gentle touch you can actually feel. So the next time nature calls, try new gentle me. I'll make you cheerier with a gentle touch on your posterior. Sincerely, new Cottonelle with aloe and E.
Time Warner Cable has local customer service you can rely on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
I like the on-time guarantees I get with Time Warner Cable.
The Time Warner Cable office is right here.
I like the convenience of that and knowing that they will be there when I need them.
With Time Warner Cable, you get a 30-day money-back guarantee.
Unlike satellite dish, Time Warner Cable is easy to get. I just made one call.
Time Warner Cable, the very best in TV, keeps getting better.
I love you.
A Colby marriage is made to last as long as you keep your sister away.
If you two go on meeting like this, I'm going to get jealous.
The Colby, Saturday starting at 8 a.m. 5 Pacific on SoapNet.
If you love Ryan's Hope, but you can't always catch it during the week, tune in weekends for SoapNet's Ryan's Hopeathon. Catch all 10 of the week's episodes back to back and never miss out on the Ryan family story.
I love you. I think that you love me.
So where does that leave us?
You're the one who'll have to answer that.
Only SoapNet lets you relive the drama of Ryan's Hope on your schedule, during the week or on the weekend with the Ryan's Hopeathon. Saturdays starting at 12 midnight, 9 Pacific on SoapNet.
Oh, yeah, Alexis mentioned you were back.
I hear you're still in business, of all kinds.
Including EOQ.
Whatever you want, the answer is no.
Sky, we need to discuss something.
And what if I refuse?
You might regret it.
It's threatening me.
Well, in that case, you're perfectly safe. She suddenly only destroys women that make the mistake of loving him.
Let's go.
Come on.
Faster, will you?
Junior, you might want to get outside and stop Sky from spilling whatever scheme the two of you are cooking up. Better hurry. Clock's ticking.
Well, Jax, aren't you glad you stopped by? Think of all the new weaknesses that you've discovered that you can exploit.
Yes, I'm all for a game of corporate roulette. But I won't be played against Sonny Corinthos. You should know better by now, Edward.
Jax, nobody here is siding with Sonny.
Edward needs Sonny to get rid of his unfortunate granddaughter. And you need me, too. I have no intention of cooperating with Sonny Corinthos on any level.
This is business.
Then consider the bottom line. Corinthos is a black hole. Forget Ms. Chandler Quartermain. Concentrate on getting Sonny out of ELQ. Thanks for the champagne. It's an excellent year.
Well, that went well. Can I ask you what you're planning for lunch?
Oh, God.
Stay away from Carly and her son.
I'm only helping her protect her little boy from AJ.
Were you trying to get back at me by using my son?
Michael deserves better than you or Sonny.
You know what? Carly may be desperate enough to buy this act, but I'm not. You're a drunk, and you're dangerous, and you're not going anywhere near your son.
Hey, hey! You keep pushing this, I'm gonna push you back. You understand what I'm saying?
And I tell you something right now. You do not use Carly or her son. Do you understand what I'm saying? Otherwise, you're gonna have to deal with the consequences.
Another threat?
Jax is wrong about most things. And he's wrong about who I wreck and why.
That man is dangerous.
I don't expect you to go up against that. I'll find another way to get my son away from Carly.
Dr. Buxbaum, please report.
I traced the leads to a pulse simulator. There.
Who would know how to disable the alarm?
Xander.
What does Xander have to do with this?
Nothing. I just I remembered.
What?
There's been so much going on, I forgot to give Xander Smith his medication. Excuse me.
Well, if Xander's getting his medication, must mean he's awake. I'd like to speak to Xander.
They're only acetaminophen. Just take them.
Well, she took my
medicine. Argue with me. Just take them.
Mr. Smith, I understand the nurse was late in giving you your medication.
Hey, Daggy.
What's it to you? I need to nail down your whereabouts for the last several hours.
Sorry, I was scuba diving in Puerto Rico.
Mr. Smith, I'm conducting a criminal investigation here. I'd advise you to give me your full cooperation. I'll be forced to charge you with obstruction of justice.
All right, you don't have fun. I was lying here in bed, hooked up to a bunch of machines, trying to remember what it feels like not to hurt when I breathe.
Anyone see you?
Nurses? Why are you here?
Joseph Sorrell was murdered last night. I can see you're devastated, but not particularly surprised. You leave this room last night, Mr. Smith?
Nope.
Can you prove that?
I was sedated. They gave me the pills and I took them. That's the last question I answer without my lawyer.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize anyone was in here.
It's not a problem.
Carly, are you all right? The police are in Sorel's room. The police?
That's standard procedure. There's a possibility Sorel was murdered.
Why would they think that he was murdered?
Who cares how Sorel died? If somebody killed him, then they deserve a medal. He was a sick pig who dealt drugs and threatened little children and women. Sorel sent a hitman after my little boy. He tried to hurt him. He deserves to burn in hell. God, and I hope he does. I hope every sick, despicable thing that he did here happens to him there over and over again. I hope
it
happens.
Stop it! Just stop.
What's wrong with you?
The last couple months we've been searching for our laptop because we like to go out and go places where other people aren't. Having a laptop allows me to take work with me, and I don't have this stress saying, you're not here at work.
We were able to go into the Gateway Country Store and basically say, here's what we do. And they set us up. Now, the big thing is that we can be mobile. And now I can take my Playmate with me on the weekend.
Visit a Gateway Country Store and try out our two new notebooks.
You try to encourage your kids to eat properly with happy faces, little trees, and Mr. Spoon. Yet studies show many children aren't getting the recommended amounts of nutrients. That's why many parents choose Pediasure. It's a complete balanced source of the protein, vitamins, and minerals children need for healthy growth, with a taste that's kid approved. If you're concerned your child isn't getting adequate nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure.
Faster Acting Dawn gets tough grease out of your way faster than ever.
Want magic that lasts year-round? Join the Disney Club and enjoy fantastic savings on Disney theme park vacations, merchandise at Disney stores, and exclusive access to special Disney events like The Lion King. Plus, save on hotels and restaurants across the country. Your membership comes with a collectible card, news about special offers and coming events, exclusive access to the Disney Club website, and a quarterly subscription to Disney Magazine. And at just $39.95 per year for the whole family, your Disney Club card could pay for itself the first time you use it. Special savings, special offers, and a money-back guarantee within 90 days if you're not completely satisfied. Join the Disney Club for more thrills year-round. For more information or to sign up, just call 1-800-314-8525 or log on to DisneyClub.com and connect to the best of Disney.
Lysol presents Facts of Life. Fact: to a child, any food can be fast food. Fact: cats don't come with breaks. Fact: no other wipe kills germs faster than Lysol sanitizing wipes. They kill 99.9% of germs in seconds and are so convenient, they're even flushable. Fact: when training kids, it's hit or miss.
Oops.
Life demands Lysol. That's a fact.
Hi, Shaquille O'Neal for Rat. Don't be stupid. Don't drink and drive. If you're going to go out and have a good time, it's fine. But designate a driver to drive home. Let's stop the madness. Don't drink and drive.
ABC Daytime and Colgate Total want to send four winners on a trip for four to the 6th Annual Super Soap Weekend, November 3rd and 4th at Walt Disney World Resort in Orlando, Florida. Go to abc.com or send a postcard to the address on your screen to enter the random drawing sweepstakes for a trip to Super Soap Weekend, presented by Colgate Total.
You want to book me now? Take me down to lockup? If you get lucky, I'll bleed to death on the way.
I prescribed the sedative, and I saw him take it. The dose was sufficient to keep him asleep for 8 hours. Does that answer your question?
For the moment. You might want to contact your lawyer, just in case. Dr. Jones, I want to talk to you and Nurse Altman.
Okay.
Thank you.
Be quiet, I'm taking your pulse.
I didn't take those pills. Why'd you cover for me?
Nobody died here last night. A monster was exterminated. My daughter is safe, and that's all I care about.
All right, well, let me know if there are any further developments. All right.
What happened? Is it Emily?
She all right?
Yes. Emily is safe for the first time in months. That was the board liaison from the hospital. Joseph Sorel was murdered last night.
Thank you, Sonny.
You think?
Who else?
You think we could get him convicted for it? It'd be a way to force him out of the LQ?
Carefully. First what? Of all,
if Sonny did do it,
yeah,
he hired one of his goons.
Did you notice anything odd at the hospital last night?
Well, what makes you think I was there? You weren't even on duty, were you?
Show some respect, will you? A man just died. A murderer who threatened little children.
Okay, hold. You know, she's not trying to make anybody feel bad. She's just under a lot of stress.
Aren't we all? Okay, so how can they be sure that Sorel was murdered?
Wait,
a minute. Why did you apologize for me? Well, why does Angel Ellis care what the hell I have to say about Sorel?
It was the first thing that came into my mind, Carly. I just think we need to take 5 minutes to calm down and sort this out.
You know, what is she doing here anyway? She lives out in the woods. Oh, my God, she said she was visiting someone.
Carly.
Oh, Carly?
Oh, shit.
Roy? What the hell's going on here?
Police have promised a full investigation.
I'm sorry. I just need a minute.
I know this is a terrible shock for you.
Oh. Mrs. Quintos? Here to inspect your husband's dirty work?
I don't know what you were talking about. I am here to visit a friend. She is right in there.
Your friend was Sorel's daughter.
Daughter?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Checked your ID tag myself. Mrs. Krentos. What's going on here, Mrs. Krentos?
You lying piece of trash. What kind of a sick game are you playing?
Sorry, did you, pick the lock or bribe the concierge? Either way, I'm not surprised to see you.
Then I'm sure you got an answer ready.
Let's hear it, Candy Boy.
tuned for scenes from the next General Hospital.
We're all different, but when it comes to our sons, our daughters, our grandchildren,
we're really all the same.
We love them and wish so much for them.
Happiness, success,
a loving family, and a safe world to live in.
Does that change if they're gay? No.
It may take courage, and it will take understanding.
But all of our children, straight or gay, need our acceptance,
our support, and our unconditional love.
Choose to understand.
1 pound of hamburger sits in my fridge.
Mom, what's for dinner?
Is the question I hear.
Ma'am, have you tried old El Paso brand tacos in just 15 minutes?
What's he doing here?
Boredom is banished with the first bite.
Thanks to the bright yellow box. The box is a kit.
The kit is a hit.
For dinner time fun, old El Paso's the one.
Get caught up in the romances that make you dream, the mysteries that have you guessing.
You tell me that you believe that she's telling the truth.
And the heartbreak that keeps you hoping.
I love you more than I can say, but how can I take away the one thing that helped Laura stay well enough to live?
Get caught up in the stories that can take you away from it all. Soapnet brings the excitement of Port Charles, All My Children, One Life to Live, and General Hospital at night, so you can talk about it all day. Soapnet, soap watching made easy.
Take away the sexy clothes and underwear and put on the silkiest thing of all, Caress Silkening Body Lotion. It can make every woman feel even more beautiful. Before you dress, Caress.
How Martian Zigbee Dorloo Eats Her Reese's. There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
Ever wish you could give all your fabrics the dryer fresh feeling of Bounce? Now you can with Bounce Fabric Refresher Spray. Ever wish you could give all your fabrics the dryer fresh feeling of Bounce? Now you can with Bounce Fabric Refresher Spray.
When you were a child, wasted meant to use carelessly. And family were the people you saw around the dinner table. But now you're a teen, and everything has changed. But it doesn't have to be this way. There's someone you can call. The Boys Town National Hotline. 1-800-448-3000. That's 1-800-448-3000.
On the next General Hospital.
Where's Elizabeth?
Did you find her?
You want to know about Brenda.
A lot of people wanted Joseph Sorrell dead. The question is, who wanted it bad enough to make it happen?
Up next, it's Flashback Port Charles. Then catch a late-night encore of today's Port Charles, followed by All My Children. It's all coming up right here on SoapNet.
I decided to get Roadrunner over DSO, and I haven't looked back.
Roadrunner works instantly.
Roadrunner delivers high-speed online service with a powerful network that expands as demand grows.
It's ready when I am, morning, noon, or night.
The cable network is perfect for all the video, sound, and graphics you expect with high-speed online.
Just point at what you want, click, and you got it.
The choice is easy.
Beep, beep.
It's Roadrunner.
For a limited time, Roadrunner assisted installation is $24.95. Full installation is $49.95.
Now when you order any pot from our exclusive Wolfgang Puck Bistro set, you'll get a full belly. Absolutely free. The Wolfgang Puck Bistro Collection. Only on Home Shopping Network. Now with every purchase of our exclusive NFL Helmet Grill, you'll get a rush of adrenaline.
Yes! Yes!
Absolutely free. The NFL Shop. Mondays at 8 p.m. Yes! Only on Home Shopping Network.
right.